вообще.
Да я знаю, я мосты строил. А машины были?
Я не знаю, мы подъехали вот только и...
Офигеть. А вот эти вот стены откуда?
Did a blind mystic Baba Vanga predict Moscow terror attack? What are the predictions she had for 2024? The blind mystic Baba Vanga, hailed as the Nostradamus of the Balkans, is known for her ability to oversee future events. She has made a number of interesting predictions related to global issues. Turns out she might also have predicted the recent Moscow terror attack. The blind soothsayer from Bulgaria has made a number of predictions for 2024 that revolve around economic and global challenges and terrorist attacks around the world. Particularly, she foresaw the rise in terror attacks around the world. One of her predictions for 2024 is around an assassination attempt on Russian President Vladimir Putin, purportedly by an individual from Russia. Her prediction about Putin's possible assassination sparked particular interest given the recent terror attack in Moscow, which claimed the lives of 133. The attack at the Crocus City Hall during a concert marked one of the deadliest terrorist incidents in Moscow in over two decades. Putin pledged to retaliate for the deadly attack. While law enforcers have detained a number of suspects linked to the ISIS terror organization, many questions remain unanswered over the motives behind the attack, with some conspiracy theorists suggesting that large-scale geopolitical conflicts and tensions were behind the attack. In her prediction for 2024, the mystic foresaw that a big country would conduct biological weapons tests. This prediction adds another layer to global security threats. Finally, she predicted a global economic crisis. This prediction can also be linked to the developments in Russia, as the global economy might be challenged in the light of expected global shifts in the aftermath of the Moscow terror attack. It should be noted that apart from these grim predictions, the mystic has also foreseen a number of medical breakthroughs that include funding treatments for previously incurable diseases such as cancer and Alzheimer's in 2024.